have an interesting day,
shouldn't
it? Okay, so I just want to finish off saying, which I don't know if it was the blessing of solitude. It's the blessing that you get when you go into a place of solitude. And when you really are yourself and try and close out all the outside influences that are influencing us and surrounding us. So John died a few years ago, he was a great loss, 52 years of age. And you'll probably hear more of him as you go along. This is it. May you recognize in your life the presence, power, and light of your soul. May you realize that you are never alone, but that your soul in its brightness and belonging connects you intimately to the rhythm of the universe. May you realize that the shape of your soul is unique, that you have a special destiny here, that behind the facade of your life, there is something beautiful, good, and eternal happening. May you see yourself with the same delight, pride, and expectation with which God sees you in every moment. So that's the message. Go away feeling delightful, feeling delight, pride, wonder, and expectation. That's what God wants. God doesn't want you to be going around with a long face and saying that you're miserable now, because they're all at you. You have to work it out for yourself. That's the message of the hermit. And then you have to join the crowd, and we're going to do that.